This is Majinoni, and I got a new CD in the mail today. Now, part of the CD is for some prizes that I have for Sabaton's K-pop dance-off contest. And I saw this item here, and I was like, oh, I better buy this. Now, this is the Taiwan edition of 21's first CD. Now, I know what you're saying, thinking to yourself right now, Majinoni, you are a fool. Why did you buy the Taiwan edition? You already have this, and I'll show you in just a second. But let's go over what we get with this CD first. You get this card, like so. And here's the back side. If you notice, there's this is all in Chinese on the back. And this just simply slides off like so. Pop it open. And wow, you know, it's pretty much the same CD. You get the Chinese lyrics. You know, that way you can understand, I guess, what they're saying if you can speak Chinese. And, you know, you get the standard booklet, which is pretty much, you know, the same thing that you would get with the Korean edition. In fact, you know, even all the song lyrics are in Korean also, so I believe this is the same thing. At least the pictures look the same. Now, I haven't opened why I got this yet, so let me just cut it open right now, and this is why. The Taiwan edition comes with 21 wrist bracelet things. It says 21 here, and this is CL. Not sure if you can see it. There you go. Then there's one for Dara, one for Bomb, and my personal favorite, Minzy. So this is why I bought it, and now I have a dilemma, because obviously I would want to wear this in the K-pop dance-off, I mean, for Sabaton Con. But two are pink. I don't know if I can handle pink. I can handle black, but pink, I don't know. But yet at the same time, I would feel bad leaving Bomb and Dara behind. But I still have Beast and Big Bang to keep the rest of the 21 company. But anyways, this is the Taiwan edition, and I don't know if PSH still has these, but if they do, I mean, it was a little bit more expensive. These were $28 or so to get it. So basically, what you're doing is you're just buying the wristbands, which I think it's totally worth it to get these. I will have more reviews, because I actually got another 21 item that I don't want to show now because it's a gift, and this person will see this item, and I don't want them to know what they're getting before they get it. So when it gets closer to Sabaton, then I'll probably post the video, or I'll post it after Sabaton, that way they won't know. But anyways, if you have any comments or questions, let me know. Rate the video up or down and let me know what you think. I'll put up more reviews later. Oh, and also, just so you know, these are etched in, too. This isn't like Big Bang's, where it's actually printed on. Or Beast, where it's printed up. Where, you know, I know some of you people would wear this every single day and it'd eventually wear off. This can never wear off. So that is a plus. Anyways, if you have any comments or questions, let me know. Rate the video up or down. Let me know what you think. Rate it up if you love 21. Also, I got Team Top, I think it is. Let me see. Yeah, I got Team Top's first mini album, so I'll do a review of that. If you have any so watch for that. And until next time.